Hi, this is my review of the Inter Milan alternative kit. This is the player fit version. So let's look at the front. Here you can see some good fabric and in gold. Also here the Internazionale symbol, which is really nice. Here the Nike certificates and everything. The logo, it's embroidered, it's nice. Here the Pirelli sponsorship. It's quite light, so it's good. If you fold it, it doesn't break. Here as well, the Nike logo, it's stamped on. As you can see, you can have like these little holes that have shape, which is really cool. As well as here on the sleeves, some dots, and as well as the golden thing here around. So it's really nice overall. It's very elastic, which is different from other jerseys. Here's a Nike paper stamp, as well as here the Nike logo. Let's look on the other side. This is the other side of the jersey. I ordered a Lautaro Martinez jersey. Here the numbers are quite soft, as well as I explained earlier, which I like. Also Lautaro is really nice here. The same pattern of dots here around, which is really cool, as well as the driver sponsorship here. The shapes continue here as well, all the way until the sleeve, and same around here. So this is how it looks in the back. I really recommend you to buy this jersey, as well as other jerseys, in mindjerseys.cn, which is where I bought it. They have some really good discounts, as well as retro kits, and yeah, I really recommend it. It's a really nice jersey, and it's really comfortable and different from other jerseys that I've bought before. The shipping took a while, but it's due to coronavirus as well, which is okay, because it's understandable that there are not so many flights, but it's still alive well. So yeah, this is my review for the jersey. I hope you liked it. Subscribe for more.